Okay, thank you very much, Jim Ross. Magnum TA back with us once again. A lot of excitement in the NWA. The Texas Outlaws back together, and I know you're feeling the excitement.
Well, you can't help but feel the excitement here in the NWA. You know, some things never change. For people like the American Dream and myself, the wrestling is always in your blood. And the Dream has always had his back to the wall, always been used to facing adversity. And now with Ronnie Garvin facing a new adversity still. But you know, for Magnum TA, a lot of people are asking, what's going on with you? Well, I still get thousands of letters and thousands of people still giving me the support that since day one has made the difference in my recovery, made the difference in this fight, this long road back that I'm on. I'm in the therapy, I'm in the swimming, I'm riding the horses. I'm doing everything I can do to get myself back 100% because you see, inside of me, inside my soul, is still the soul of a warrior. I'm still fighting. And until this fight is over, I promise everybody out there, I'm not letting anybody down, least of all myself. And until I bring this thing back full circle and get back where I belong, I'm not going to be happy. So NWA, look out. Magnum TA is still on the rise back.
All right, Magnum, let's go back to the ring.